Hi, good morning. I am Dakshayini S. Dalavai from Pratiks and Grow Solutions. We are based in Chennai. We are specialist in septic tank management.
See, in our urban and semi-urban areas, we don't have a drainage system. So what we do is, we construct a septic tank and quite often, we keep pumping out septic tank water by using lorry tanker and we pay huge money for that. And in some places, people, they don't even pump out the water by using lorries. What they do is they connect one line to the road and entire, you know, the water flows to the road itself, which is actually very hazardous. And in some places where people, they connect their septic tank water directly into water bodies. You know very well, most of our water bodies in our city is polluted is due to this kind of issues. And for this, we have a technology called bio-soil remediation through which the entire wastewater in the septic tank can be treated by using biocultures and treated water can be evaporated in your site itself by implementing our system, the bio-tank system in your premises. It is a one-time solution for your wastewater problem. And you will save money, you will save your water bodies, and also you save our environment. And more than anything else, your own place where you are letting out the water to the ground without treating the water is actually pollutes your groundwater. And that groundwater is also taken care by treating your septic tank water. Thank you very much.